Good morning. I'm with Federico, who is the wood division director, sales and divisional for the division director of Biesse Italy. We had a lovely tour after your press conference. This 3,000 square meter of technology and innovation in hall number one, dedicated to customized and automation solutions. If you can tell me about in your home market and your participation in Xylexpo, how important it is and how is your market?
Let me give you a couple of numbers about Biesse. Biesse is a company very close to the 700 millions of sales, and the Italian market represents the 15% of these sales. So for us, the Italian market is a very important one, but not only numerically speaking wise, because obviously our sales in the internal market are very important, but because, as you know, the Italian furniture market is a trend-setting industry worldwide. It is known worldwide the importance of the Italian style, the Italian design, the Italian quality of furniture. Biesse growth in the Italian market. Obviously, like all the companies in the Italian territory, we started to support our Italian company. And I think Biesse played a very important role in developing the furniture technology in the Italian market. So for us, there are two important things for Italy. One, to support all our customers and our market share, that is the largest one obviously in Italy, but also to stay in touch with our customers, because they are the opinion makers and the trend setting of the world in the furniture. So for us to capture all the innovations of our customers in the Italian market means to be ahead of all our competitors when we talk about developing products.
Well, automation is the focal point for Biesse this year, and all the cutting-edge solutions for Biesse are under this section. What does it mean to the industry?
Well, Industry 4.0 is not anymore a trend, is a reality, is the 25, almost the 25% of our sales. As you can see here in our booth, you don't see any more standalone machines, but you see the 70-80% of the machines in our booth that are integrated, from small cell to extremely sophisticated cell. So Industry 4.0 is within reach in Biesse, is deliverable, is present at the show, and is not anymore a slogan, a marketing slogan.
Well, as we know, like Internet of Things, IoT has become like increasingly growing topic in nowadays. And Sophia is another most innovative IoT platform on digitization. Tell me the main advantages of Sophia.
Okay, Sophia is, let's start from the vision. We want to connect even more our customers and to be, in a predictive way, more helpful to them. These are simple words, but there are millions of investments behind. Internet of Things in different industry, more advanced industry than ours, is already a reality. There are billions of objects in the world already connected to their manufacturer. In our industry, we have been the first with Sophia. We have been the pioneer of this technology, and is crucial, Sophia, in our Industry 4.0 vision. Why? Because today, when we talk about integrated machine and integrated lines, you well understand that a failure in one portion of the line will be create a downtime, not only in that machine, but in the entire line. It's crucial to predict possibility of failure in the technologies, working with the IoT platform and analyzing all the data that those machines will send to our cloud, in order to analyze them and to see the combination of those data in a predictive way, in order to predict the failure. To prevent is not enough for Biesse. To predict is our near future. And this is where we are engaged. It takes time. You need to create a library of situations, of data. It's a path, it's a journey. We are at the second year of this journey, and from the first Sophia that I met to the Sophia of today, there is a huge amount of improvements. So Sophia is growing, Sophia will become predictive, Sophia will become from reactive to proactive in at the service of our customers.
As we understand, it's for your advanced smart machines. Sophia works really well. Can we expect the similar? Can we expect the same for the older machines? Can in future can we see the connectivity with the older machines?
Thank you for the questions. Yes, Biesse vision is to retrofit all the Sophia that our customers want, but we need to be a little bit patient. We are working now mainly to improve, develop even more Sophia, and to make sure that all the new machines will be connected and linked to Sophia. Phase two, we are deploying now in phase one Sophia in all our subsidiaries, and so that is the main goal. Second goal is to give the possibility of retrofit. So the answer is yes, but a little bit patient, please.
Definitely. My last question would be, tell me some exciting features of the Sophia application, mobile application.
The Sophia mobile application, I don't know how much time I have for this answer, but I will try to be concise. Sophia today is a bank. When you open the app on your mobile device, in your phone, in your iPad, in your whatever is your mobile device, you will see immediately all the manufacturing statistics of your machines. You will see the uptime, the parts produced. You will start to see all the major indicator of how effective and efficient is your machine. With the Sophia app, you can, in the same page, start to chat, to communicate, to video call with our service department. So is in one location, you can have not only data, but the physical support, actually the telematic support of our team in the back offices. Sophia, when a machine is in a critical situation, will automatically advise our support center. So it's not anymore the operator that need to call, but it's Sophia that will connect itself to our service center. The operators and the people in the list, they are immediately notified with a notification on their cell phone of something strange happening on the machine. Can be an alarm of a certain entity, can be a machine down too. With the Sophia platform, it's not finished, because simply scanning a barcode and is on a machine with your Sophia, you can have access to your parts platform, which is totally integrated to Sophia. So Sophia is a fantastic tool, a fantastic engine to give to the operator easy access to part, to service in a very modern way, always staying in the same page and facilitating the order of parts and the support with the video call and the support to the operator. So it's a true enhancement of support, but when we will arrive to where we want to arrive, to have a Sophia that will be also more predictive than what it is today. Today we're doing the first step in the predictivity. Sophia will complete its missions and will become a truly outstanding asset for our customer.
Mr. Broccoli, thank you so much for talking to us.
It's a pleasure, and congratulations, because your magazine is very well known and well-readed everywhere in the world. Thank you for your time.
Thank you very much for your feedback.
It's a pleasure. Thank you.